much to say, and yet these words are not enough. I don't think that I know you call my bluff. Naked in the backdrop of infinite, I just wish I could walk with God like Enoch did. Dissolve the formless where there is no time. You see, this illusion of self that is in the mind. And here we are party to its insolence. The way humans live, we make little sense. We are not in touch with our true self. But once we know it, there is nothing else. I am just sharing information. And as a resignation, accept the confirmation. Divine. Made in the image of. To walk in the service of love. If you think you know me, no you don't. I don't know myself. But if I have what you need, take it, it's free. Just put what's left there on the shelf. What sets you here? Are you sure that's clear? And not clouded by what's in between our ears? We should watch what we say, at least say what we mean. I mean, are you sure it is as it seems? One purpose. Purpose driven. To do our best with what we are given. It's not for glory or personal gain. I am as I am regardless of name. Given in the hands of the greatest good. That it is as it should be. Like water. When we let be our animosity.
Thank you.